Oh yeah, Lincoln, classic shit, baby. Yeah, Carlos. Yeah, let's get rid of the hair. Fuck that. Camera, display. Fuck the standard, baby.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Jeez.
Angry mobs around the city.
Like, what's going on now, guys?
He was knocked unconscious.
Not like that, but
a citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
There's our guy, Nemesis. Yeah, Resident Evil 3, let's get this thing going. Right, on RE2, I managed to get an S on everything except Leon B. I was in the middle of finishing Leon B when I should had to start this up. Jill, get up. The television. Ran outside. Close that window. A little fan. Okay. It's like Resident Evil 7, this is. Okay, Raccoon City, what's going on here? Umbrella, huh? Move the pin from. Ah! There she is, Dr. Birkin. I wish I knew where that is there. She was getting close anyway, I'd say. What the hell? Some light. Sure you are. Oh. That is sick. gun there. What the fuck? Jesus. Sorry to profanity, guys. Those kids watching. Oh. Jeez. Get up, Jill, will ya? I'm sleeping on the job. Come on, get up.
Gets worse every night.
That is sick.
What's going on out there?
What's going on? Leon's a day away, Jill. Better get the thing going. I don't know where they are. The fridge. I thought you were going to open the fridge. Huh? Okay. Well, turn the light. Okay, that's fucked up. Fuck. Get your gun. Fuck. Where? Shoot his ass. Oh, you're gonna give me a choke slam. Fuck. Jesus. Fucking Undertaker. Run, Jill. Fuck.
What the hell is that?
Here
thing?
Comes Johnny. Oh shit, I'll get over here. Oh fuck. Run. Hold the door, Jill. Oh fuck. Jesus.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. The window.
What the hell?
Oh my god. Get in the window.
No way.
Fuck. Jill, get up. Come on, in there. Oh, look at that fucking slimy fuck. Get a knife. There you go. Don't get away out of that son of a bitch. Is it run? Run. Keep running. Oh Jesus. Fuck. Herb? No? Rotus even. But
okay.
Right. No. Oh Jesus. Another choke slam. Fuck me in there. You fucking cunt. Oh. Shoot the cunt. What the fuck? Run! Get run! Fuck's sake! This is nuts! Jesus! Fucking! Oh my god.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Okay, there's my man, Brad.
What happened so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We've got to be turning. How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
You're leading off, Brad. Well, that's why Leon had the lightning hawk, because all locked up, probably.
Door behind you, go!
Don't think about it. We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor.
Don't Brad leaves, don't you?
Because
he's in Revelations.
I'm sorry, Brad.
Bitch. Here we go.
Shit.
Get over there. Oh yeah, thunder. Oh, this is so intense. So intense.
Parking garage. Got it. Sir, are you all right?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can tell
you. The only safe place is in here!
Okay. You want to listen, boy?
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
I think Dario's calling.
Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Job. You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death than here to be.
Okay, Dario. Oh, that's a gift now.
Now leave me alone.
Oh, fucking dogs. Them damn dogs. Crawl, Jim, yeah, crawl. Oh, God. Get out of here, are you? Get him. What the fuck? Ah. Jesus. Oh, fuck.
Sorry. Come on. Start, damn it.
Put in gear, baby. Boom. Yeah. Take that. Take that, bitch. Sit your ass down. Jesus.
We're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Okay, this is the part there with the...
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
The gameplay things.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
What demo about?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it.
Maybe the clip of the gameplay.
It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? We're just here to help you. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god. Your company is responsible for infecting everyone.
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. But you don't have to trust me. But I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on. It's this way.
Okay, this is the train where I was in the demo. So, right.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady your name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
Okay.
All right.
You can see how he changed Carlos's hair there. The original character, like, and I changed myself to the original Jill. Had to do that, like. Okay, UBCS ammo crafting guide. UBCS animation crafting guide on the battlefield. You can run out of ammo, your gun's about useful. That's a wet fart. And get these basic formats into your skull. Okay, handgun ammo, 2 gunpowder. Straightforward enough. Like the last game, shotgun shells, gunpowder plus high grade gunpowder, MG ammo. High grade gunpowder multiplied by 2. Okay, so I must get that actually as well. That's cool. Okay, newsland. Okay. Oh, that's became the police station, wasn't it? Yeah. That became the police station. That was in the RE2. Right, Jill. Up you go.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
Tanks got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
2 herbs, let me take them. The herbs look really realistic. It's mad. I guess the gunpowder. It's like a bus box is this. Fucking thing. Obviously some key you're supposed to get, is it? What the hell is that about? Oh, now I know. Okay. I think you collect diamonds, you put them in the slots there. There's a green, there's a blue, and there's a red.
It almost looks like I could get this
one. Huh. Drop off at though, really. Maybe I'll ask. Take that, sit your ass down. Back up, Jill.
I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck. Where do you get visions of walking near here? Fuck's sake. Fucking shot left. Well, no. Yeah, they'll whoop you off or fuck. Right. Right guys, I'm just checking out the safe code. I think this, yeah, it's the one here. Yeah, it's completely different to the demo. 927. Okay, this time. Sorry guys, bear with me. 937. Yeah. There we have it. Sorry if you're late here. I should actually research it before I start. Sorry about that. Oh. Combine these two compellers. Yep. I think it's another way around, is it? Yeah, I think you go down a bit. No, hold on. All the time you have to go through here again. Filling up here. I'm in the chemist now, guys. Right, what's this? Oh, we're actually getting a good bit of handgun ammo here now. Oh, I'm dead. That was bad boy, that was. That was bad. Where are my yo-yo? Oh, I have to do all that again, do we? Oh God. This is bad. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that shit. Oh yeah, I missed up here actually. Didn't go back for that. I mean, so yeah, let's go in here then. Nine 937 is the code. Okay. Yep, gunsmith. It's not really. Yeah, we're down here, so. There's only a zombie down there anyway. We have some fucking meow on him. Oh, I could have put down a ladder here, though. Well, let's just come back to start. At least I know how to get back anyway. But anyway. Secret area down here, aren't they? Go back and do that, put that in maybe, get rid of it. So I think the start you do that. So all I need to do is go upstairs, up the name it, do that. First save data, baby. There we go. Another herb. I think I'll put up. Yeah. I don't think I need too many other things. Save it again, just in case. Yeah. I think that's the best way to do it, I think. Treated like in the police station, and you had your medallions, I think. So I go there, yeah, that's obviously the wrong way to go. Now, in the demo, you went out here, the nemesis there, but you don't have to do it anymore. Get out of the way. Why did I do that for? Well, I can go up here. I'm going on the ladder. There's enemies here. Back to the start again. So he's nowhere to backtrack to. Yeah, it's under here, isn't it? Yeah. So Jill, activate this thing. One and done. There goes me grenade. So what do we have? We have a blue one. I just need a blue and a green. Cool. That's actually cool. That. I'm going to continue what I'm doing now. Right. Just need to get around that gate thing. This is all I'm doing. 60 bullets, I'm going great. Right. What the hell am I doing up here? Right, come on, it's time to take out these motherfuckers. Up again, look. Fucking hell, that's ridiculous. 60 bulls wiped out. Keep the thing going, baby. Well, that's the hose, is it? I can go back and sort that out. Yeah. Need to get the thingamajig for that. There it is. So I want to see. So where do I go? Go in there.